Hey guys, have you ever heard of Alita Battle Angel? I haven't either until the trailer was released a couple days ago, but I must say that this is probably something that you need to hear about, so I'm definitely going to shed some light on this. Alright, so I saw the trailer, and the instant her eyes opened, I was very intrigued. I told myself, that looks just like an anime character. Lo and behold, that's actually what they were going for. With directors James Cameron and Robert Rodriguez, you're going to look at a very particular style here. There's actually an interview where Robert Rodriguez is saying that that's what they were going for. They were going for a live-action anime look. So I thought that was quite interesting. Link in the description below for that interview with IGN.
Strong prey on the weak down here.
I started doing further research and dug into it a little bit. There was a manga about it, and it was a two-part series that they did, which eventually became a movie, a 55-minute long movie, but, you know, it was broken up into the volumes. The story is very fast due to the fact that it's just trying to review the mangas, but that's pretty much what I wanted to tell you guys. I recommend go watching that anime. I should have the link in the description below. It's only 55 minutes, but it's definitely worth the watch, especially if you're into any anime and cyborgs and a little bit of gritty storytelling. I don't want to spoil it for you. I really recommend this, though.